4. Chapter 4. As dawn breaks, I open the windows to my bedroom, and the letter the last offer the cool night air flow in a strip over my court dress. I feel hot all over, my skin feel too trigger, and my head all not stop race. I ever been caught before many times. I ever be witness to my artfulness. Then wings begin to our vessel insulated. Fear is make up for the year inability to layer with our panoply of discrepation and cruelty. Twisted word prank omissions, headless scandals, not to mention their revengers upper one another for incident half remembered. Silights strong are less frequently than they are sealess caprations. Capricious. Light, for example, eyes head cap. Madoc needs blanched here away a mere iron. Needs the salt spray over this year. After very battle, he ritually dips his wood in the blood his enemies. I let see hood kept under glass, and amory the fabric is stiff and stained. A brow so deep he is a most black exempt, for a few mirrors offer green. Sometimes I go down staring at it trying to my parent in the tidal lines of trading blondes. I want to feel something besides a vague care at scenics, quasi-quiescence. I want to feel more, but every time I look at it, I feel less. I think about going to Amory now, but I don't. I stand in front of my windows, imagine myself. I fear light, imagine myself, which who dear here hat in my fingers had then chopped hear my finger off. I slept day away, walking disoriented, battling my way out Avalongi embraiende, curtin around my breath. Thou wise ride alone, ever checks. I find the battle waiting for me. But it's why going taped, severing the most ever coming and going. I climb away and splash my face, leaving my fairy. It is impossible notice that everyone else is merry like febrana of crochet pine needles. Dry blown milky weed. I exhale like pity. Sweat, and the soul breath, unless I scrub myself clear. Bye. Este lugar do real.